Cena's been punished and tortured. Well, Kane being put in charge, being declared the general, is paying dividends right now.
And now comes the cell. Down comes the cell.
What?
The cell being lowered around the ring.
Oh, my God.
Bringing a smile to Kane's face. The man who appeared in WWE the very first time, Hell in a Cell surrounded the ring back in 97. Is that man Kane?
John Cena tried to shift the momentum here, but Kane puts Cena right back down, and now the Viper.
Randy Orton in his element as well. He's been in five prior Hell in a Cell matches.
Ambrose slide back in, and as the cell is coming down, Dean Ambrose is almost trapped outside.
He's trapped inside. The Lunatic Fringe, the Unstable Ambrose.
He chose to be trapped inside.
Now Ambrose unloading on Randy Orton. Ambrose tucks underneath. There goes Rollins off the cell. Rollins off the cell. Ambrose exploding into a clothesline. Ambrose, who knows what he's going to do when he's got weapons in hand.
I don't think he knows what he's going to do.
Oh! Steel chair to Orton! What's Kane from out of nowhere?
Oh!
Chair to the gun of Kane. Ambrose is let loose on everybody.
Whoa! Orton over the top. Saved himself before he pressed it. Look at that!
Now Rollins into Orton!
Oh!
Cena with Orton up on his shoulders. John Cena going to the AA. Kane. Kane a choke slam to Cena.
Man.